much down to the business end of the competition. 32 teams began it. We're down to the last eight. No more easy games from this point on. Every team here is here on merit. Certainly reputation alone won't get you any further from here. Germany still quite to reach the level they should be at, according to their manager. He says it's his duty to make that happen.
Managers, Peter, I've heard that once or twice in my time, and to be honest, they're probably right. Telling us what they'll have said in the dressing room is probably another way of trying to spark more from their teams. And if they can find a higher level of performance at this stage, then you never know, they could go all the way.
A final day here at the greatest spectacle of them all. We're very much down to the business end of the competition. 32 teams began it. We're down to the last eight. No more easy games from this point on. Every team here is here on merit.
Zana! And Rui Patricio somehow saves it.
Gnabry opts to play it back.
Whistle's gone, presumably for offside.
Germany have been the more adventurous for me and productive, and now they have to add that clinical bit.
Pepe.
Bruno Fernandes.
Pepe.
João Moutinho. Forward it goes.
Rudiger. Schüller. Schüller gets it out to the wing. Hoists it forward. Gnabry.
Gnabry!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for. A player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
Really was a thing of beauty, curled in effortlessly.
You know what was notable in that, Peter, was the fact that he didn't try to blast it, he chose placement instead and delivered a peach.
Occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Guerrero.
Bruno Fernandes.
And here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Over to the left.
Deflected behind for a corner kick.
Just whacks it away.
And it's played forward.
Müller.
Werner. That's really nice. Now, what next? Müller. And the shot!
A great save.
Müller really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
And it's Cancelo.
Portugal have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
And here's Gnabry.
Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Werner. He's had a shot. He's done very well to get to that.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Thank you. played it short. Lovely bit of skill there. Goretzka.
Oh, so close to what would have been a memorable goal.
He was set on rounding it off in fitting style, but he couldn't make it fit.
And it's been taken short. Loses his balance and loses the ball. João Moutinho very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full contact contest. João Moutinho. Bruno Fernandes. Bernardo Silva spreads it towards the left. Guerrero has got himself a free kick. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. Goretzka. Gnabry plays it forward. He's made sure that that won't get through. Jota. Has he picked him out? Cristiano Ronaldo. Bruno Fernandes. Goretzka. Excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. João Moutinho tries to get it forward quickly. Bernardo Silva plays it out to the flank. In comes the cross. Keeper's got good distance on that. Jota plays it out to the wing. Guerrero. Beautifully done. And it's Bernardo Silva. João Moutinho. Big chance!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Played, he saw that coming. João Cancelo. Bernardo Silva. Germany scored early, of course.
He's gone for it! And the ball's come loose!
And the defence can get it clear. João Moutinho. Out to the left it goes. Into the middle.
That's been repelled.
João Moutinho, Jota, João Moutinho,
and it's the whistle for half-time. And here they are, as they go for half-time, the breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal, which is very, very tight.
But you obviously have to give credit to the frontmen for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They worked tirelessly for me.
Germany leading 1-0 at the break. Already up and running for the second half.
Well, it's been tight, Peter, but I'm expecting things to open up now and we get some free-flowing football.
João Moutinho. João Cancelo.
Over to the left. Guerrero plays it in.
It's over the line, and it is a corner. Tries to get it clear.
Gnabry
already, of course, on the score sheet.
Goretzka.
And here's Gnabry. Gnabry battles to win it back.
And it's Gnabry.
Werner. Goretzka goes looking.
Müller.
For a moment, time stood still.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but he was onto it so quickly and very nearly made them pay.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
João Cancelo.
Feathers, well dealt with.
Rüdiger drives it forward.
Goretzka plays it over to the other flank.
Looks to drop one in.
Oh, that's not going to find its target.
Kimmich.
And it's Müller.
It's Müller! Big chance to get at them.
Hoists it forward.
He's through, now is he in? Cristiano Ronaldo! Dispatched clinically. Portugal are level.
Has certainly made things interesting.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked and I still haven't moved.
Schüller. Well, what about it? So close to victory and it has got away.
Pepe gets good distance on it.
Gnabry. Gnabry
goes on a charge down the left. Lovely bit of skill. Time to deliver. Werner. It's Müller!
Bernardo Silva.
Jota.
Portugal showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Danilo Pereira.
Ruben Dias.
Guerrero
tries to switch the play.
João Cancelo.
Bruno Fernandes.
Jota. Gorgeous control there.
assist to his name. Now it's Gnabry. He's left his man.
Germany merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
A buccaneering run from the defender.
Oh, that's nice.
He's got options in the box if he gets his head up.
Guerrero.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
Werner.
Oh, whistle's gone. Now then.
Germany, with the clock ticking away, have a chance to change the whole picture.
Well, the protest continues, but in the end, they are defending the indefensible.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Tries to clear.
And it's Goretzka. 2 minutes to be added on.
Yeah, this has been a hard-fought game, Peter. There's been a healthy dose of drive and ambition, and sometimes that isn't rewarded with goals, just like this one. I've seen a lot worse, though.
So a brief breather, and then extra time. Stern test this for the endurance, for the character of the players as we head into extra time.
Rudiger.
Gnabry,
foot in, whistle's gone, that's a foul.
João Cancelo
gets it away.
Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
And it's Gnabry.
Clear, it is a foul. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. Germany take the lead. Guerrero. Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack. João Cancelo plotting from out on the right-hand side. João Moutinho. Played out to the right. On it, and that's the keeper's. Now it's Gnabry. Muller. Gnabry gets into a good position. Back out it comes. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Well positioned to make that interception.
Midway point in extra time. It may well be a case of he's got close to give now. Fitness levels look good, and it's not any less competitive.
And we're off for the final time. This really has been thrilling. Both sides going at it, and now for the final act. Sides a bit lacking in intent. Muller, Goretzka, Gnabry. Gnabry, Werner, Guerrero with the clearance. Goretzka kings it out wide. Here comes another cross. Cleared away. Muller gets it, and now what? Nicely controlled. And that's a goal kick. Cuts it out. Kimmich. Germany need to hold on for a few more moments. Kimmich. And here's Muller. And he's Muller! Gnabry. There are a few waiting for it. Guerrero gets rid without sophistication. Rudiger. And that will be the final act. Germany through to the semi-finals. The trophy almost touchable. You can't help but fancy them. If you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim.
Germany showed us why it's so important to seize the initiative. Once in front, they grew in belief and rarely looked at risk.